Willkommen, du siehst Self-Talk. The Self-Talking, du siehst Self. Yeah, it's isn't it like there's no self until it seems to be. And the seemful self is not really totally more than an illusion. But even the illusion is an illusion. So, what to speak about? Do you need clarity? Do you need clarity? Do you need freedom? Look at yourself. You are not different from that what you do not know. You can only experience the content, but the field in which the content arises is not experienced by anyone. And even the experiencer is an experience. Experienced by what? It's the same like the thinker is still a thought. Being thought by what? Who needs to know? Who needs to know what this prior and beyond thoughts and content and intensity and thereof? It doesn't need a reason or a curiosity or nothing needs to change. And all change is just in the way it changes. You cannot even say it's welcome from any. It is we being welcomed. The change is being welcomed by who? There isn't a who to claim. Hey, I'm the one who has the big acceptance to welcome all the change that is happening. No, change just is. Nothing needs to change. And all that can change is changing anyway. Who cares about that? Look at yourself. Where can you find it? Or are you free in not finding any self? That is so totally open, and there's nothing to find like a self. You can find every kind of maybe situation and activity and electricity and movement and dance and form and whatever. But you cannot grasp it. You cannot hold it. Hey, what is this? Happy being.